Hello, everyone, and welcome back to the Dark Souls Blind Edition. I'm Dr. Tempest.
And I'm Negan.
This is episode 41. We did a little bit of off-screen grinding, because it's about that time again. Not a whole lot. We just got enough to get some shards so we can get the demon's machete, was it?
Yeah.
And we're back here.
Well, so while you're here, there's some things you can do with him.
Like, apparently give him a pepper. Oh, right, we got this. Where did we get this from?
We got that in the Duca's archives.
Oh, cool. He has shiny.
Also, while you're here, how about you turn that great axe plus 10 that you're not using anymore into the golem axe?
Sure. That sounds like fun. Oh, yes. Yes.
That's all your souls. Good night, everybody.
Well, I think we did pick up the large titan shards, so
how many do you have?
8. Enough to upgrade it. We're gonna upgrade it all the way.
Okay.
Just need to crack open one of these guys.
I think you've got a soul of a hero picked up. That's the biggest one.
Yeah. Strong as you are, reinforce weapon. Thankfully, 3,000 is all I need. Maybe I should make this one crystal. Alright, so.
Alright, yeah, 3,000 is fine. 2,000 will work.
So we're gonna go away from the blacksmith, because if I'm not mistaken, he's also a one health person, as they all are.
No, he's not one health. He'll kick your ass.
Oh, okay.
He's quite large.
So, first of all, Smoff's hammer, 58 strength. A descaling, though, kind of sucks.
Yeah, it's not actually all that great in terms of its stats, but on the other hand, come on, equip it. You know you want it.
Yeah. Who cares?
How do you feel about swinging yourself at the enemy?
Hold on. Okay. Roar! This is the greatest. Huh. Well, I'm heavy load, surprisingly.
The Demon Great Machete will play a lot like the axes you've been playing with. Its appropriate weight, as opposed to his hammer being ridiculously large.
Okay. So, slight problem.
That fat roll.
Thanks. That was convenient. That, not so much.
You're one-handing. This is great.
Anything else? Okay, that was. Wait.
Remember, their shields actually block everything.
Die! Okay, now that I have a moment, I'll switch to a weapon I actually know how to use. Okay, you left me alone for a while. Let's,
Great machete. Oh, try out the golem axe.
Yeah. Okay, that actually looks smaller than my regular axe.
It's not the size of the axe, it's how you wield it.
Okay.
The Zaff's nerve and bronze beard. I think he said that about a hammer. Preempted your jump attack.
Can I preempt it?
Ow. Getting hit in the face is what you preempted.
Hey, I'm not seeing why this thing's any good.
Oh, grab it up here.
Well, sure. I guess there's that, but there's also this whole I'm expecting.
Well, take a look at its stats. See what it does.
Okay, C and E, so that's worse than the powerful one-handed attack. Ow. Ow.
You can knock things backward.
Yeah, if I'm...
If you accidentally one-hand, then do a strong.
Oh, fine. Well, that seems like a good backup weapon.
Yeah.
Until then...
Demon Great Machete.
With that B scaling...
It turns into A scaling as you upgrade it.
Sweet. 500 versus about the same. Looks cool. Plays exactly like Smallest Hammer. Okay.
Do a jump attack with it.
Oh, I get the stab with that.
Yes. Yes, the Great Machete is like an axe sword.
Yeah, this is basically the... It's basically the Great Axe with the Zweihander's poke.
Yeah.
So I'm kind of torn on that.
Also, you can get diagonal swipes.
Oh, and my light attack is a horizontal slam instead.
Yep.
Although the jump attack is still terrible. Or the strong attack. Alright. So now that we've finished out Seath.
I don't know which run I've had. But now that we've finished out Seath.
Okay. Just like that.
Yeah.
Okay. Now that we finished out Seath, we can look at.
You want to go to Undead Parish so that you can go to Darkwood.
Right, because I need to go back to the Darkwood Garden.
Yeah,
basically.
There's a gulf, there's a thing. Where you need to go, behind where the Hydra was, past where that,
okay,
that hole where the water was.
So this episode's going to be a lot of running.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh well. We're going to go clobber people with my,
But once you get there, you can just Homeward Bone and go to the Duke's Archives. That'll put you right there, to where you need to get the...
Yep, and then we can go through that big door, or... Well, no, then we'll figure out from there.
Yeah, I'm basically going to guide you to the DLC, because it is not broadcast how to get to it. Remember, friends, we're doing all this for an extra 3 seconds of cutscene.
Oh, yeah. Okay, 500 on a running attack.
About the same as your Great Axe one.
Yep.
It's just the moveset, I think, fits so well. And as you increase your strength and upgrade it more, it'll do more damage eventually than the Great Axe.
The Great Axe already has A scale. The Demon's one, at least.
Hmm.
Oh, that swing is terrible. I love it. Hey, purple. That's what we need. All those times I get poisoned anymore, actually, now that I think about it.
It might come in handy at some point.
Okay, we want to take the rest through the face. So I'm actually going completely unnecessary ways.
Yep. The guide, you didn't say it hold your hand.
I was thinking to take a ladder down, and I was like, that's dumb.
That's a really long ways, but that would get you there.
Also, then I'd have to fight harder enemies.
More souls and experience. And...
Yeah. Another man. Why are you going this way?
Use a bitch.
Right. Back into the basin where I get to fight more freaking crystal golems.
Are you gonna catch that crystal lizard this time?
Probably not. We're gonna try.
Remember to lock onto it this time for your jump attack and you'll hit it.
Place you're going, though.
Where you're going, you're gonna meet something so much better than a Black Knight.
those black knights were threatening. You know what's the real, real deal these days?
Silver knights. I love how they started out not bothering me at all. Yeah, because you
and then they got a, then they got a lance.
Yeah. Who knew that spears beat axes? Like a plain, what is that game? Fire Emblem?
Yeah, but that's backwards. That's beat spears. With shields, that are my mortal enemy.
I hate it when they block my shields, when they block and I don't die, then I can't hit them again because I used all my stamina running to them.
Man, now you're making it sound like a platform.
No, it's totally different. They're using the sun as an axis.
Trying to stay alive.
Yeah.
Alright, so we'll step back to you.
Yes. Yeah, you've got a pretty wide berth. As long as you hang in the general vicinity of the wall, you'll be fine. You don't have to be tipped. It's not a tip light at all.
If only there was a ring that would help me get through this stuff.
If only. Now, you see it?
Yep.
Remember where it is, because you're coming right back here after you kill it and go somewhere else. Just like the one you fought before of similar color.
Hurts a little bit.
Has a lady inside. Bonfire in Darkroot Basin, if you recall.
Right.
I don't think you can warp through it, but rest at it. So that if you do die, you'll respawn there instead of all the way back here.
Yeah. Also, I'm going to switch out Havels for probably.
Are you going to go back to full Havel or what?
No, I'm just switching out of the ring for now.
Okay.
Just to get the,
Oh, the rusted iron, okay.
Still fat rolling, so we'll switch to lighter things, I guess.
Yeah, Hollow Soldier.
Still not.
Your decision making. It's good that you made a decision.
You know what? You're right. This weapon's just too heavy for now.
I said no such thing. Take those words back out of your mouth. I mean,
that's.
Oh, since the sword bargo has been lifted, you can go back to the Black Knight Greats or whatever?
Maybe. I just don't like wasting all that, was it Demon Dark Knight?
That's twinkling.
Oh, is it twinkling for that?
Yeah, and you found an infinite source of it.
Yeah, well, I did before, I think.
No, there's plants right before C.
Yeah, well, there's those. I could before, I could go farm for it, which doesn't take any time, really.
Yeah, and now that Sword Bardo is lifted, you can resume golf and people off cliffs.
Maybe.
It's up to you, friend.
So we're gonna first start by getting this bonfire.
I'm just gonna point out there are no enemies between that bonfire and the one I was talking about. I have encountered that bonfire, haven't you? Well, at least the Valley of Drakes.
Oh, right. Hey, remember how we were originally doing New Londo? Me neither.
Now the enemies can spawn up.
Whatever.
Look at that weak attack. 432. Get out of here. 391. Man.
That's not starting with a 4.
The gotta get that weak stuff out of here, man. You're gonna... keep on going, you're gonna have to bring up heavy guns, probably.
Yeah, like my axe.
Yeah.
Since I'm actually wearing handles again.
Alright. That's down. Basically, when you get to the point where you can go to where the Hydra was, get behind it.
Yeah. There we are. Slightly less drop, just in case.
Yeah. In the very least, you don't have to warp all the way from New Londo.
Or Cano Londo?
That's what I meant, yeah.
I'd say, if I was going from New Londo, this would probably be fast.
Oh, there's no bonfire in New Londo, so you'd have to run the whole way.
Right. Fire length would be the way to go, then, if that was the case. Now that I think about it, fire length might have been faster than the way it took.
I don't know if I agree. There you go, now it's... These weaker blue ones are nice, aren't they?
Yeah. Well, the... their six was nice, but... Okay. Anyway, that was a good place to come back.
Oh yeah. I mean, I can't think of anything I would rather do.
So, it is thou who rescueth me. Most gracious, I am deeply obliged. I am Dusk of Ulysium. I cometh from an age long before thine. I cannot stay here for long. So, before I disappear, allow me to ask one thing. My home, Ulysium, is the home of ancient sorceries. My hope is to pass this profound knowledge to thee. With thine approval, would this be of assistance to thee?
Every time I say yes, someone ends up dead.
No, it's the one time you said no, but... No. Yeah, there was only one guy that you needed to say no to.
My heartfelt thanks. I am pleased beyond words. Then I shall.
Then you keep talking.
Engrave my signature. Thou art in need. Pray summon me from my signature. Seems that my time is done. May the great flames guide thee.
Oh. Okay.
So she's not a merchant right there. She's gone.
Pretty much there.
You know the rock that was... That's actually accurate. It's not yet.
You know that rock that was right in front of the Hydra? This Hydra?
Yeah.
Yeah?
She's over there. She has a summon sign, but it's the only summon sign that you can see when you're not human.
Huh.
Anyways, now you need to go back to the Duke's archives. Home and Bone would be the fastest way. And then you gotta come right back.
Let's see.
Uh,
trip to go buy some of them at some point?
At some point. For now, just pop on over to the Duke's Archives. Leave us the Duke's Archives warp point. As opposed to the Crystal Cave warp point. And I just run in there, kill that. Oh crap, this isn't the one at the start. Anorlando might be faster.
Yeah, I'm thinking so. Oh, good to see you.
I just checked to make sure the books were still here. Yeah. Wanna steal the books? No? Alright. The best security guard. So they don't pay you enough to be a good security guard.
Pay me at all.
Exactly.
I think it's just
Havels with Elite Knight and the other things. I believe you had Elite Knight pants.
Right. Could go with those.
Good.
What was the gauntlets called? Havel's gauntlets. No, those weren't. Yeah, I think we're good here. Right, and then the only thing up here is, I think, Piggy? Get killed.
Killed two piggies.
Oh, yeah.
There's a bonfire, which you'll use just in case you die the same way you died the first time.
Where? The bonfire here?
Yes, where you're going.
Oh, right.
Just in case you die running headlong into enemies.
Could I ever do that?
No, safety first.
Yeah.
That's what we believe. That's why we dual wield shields.
Just in case I die to that guy right there. Okay.
You have to go up the elevator first before you can find anything.
Yeah, I'm looking for the rubber.
It's right in front of you when you turned around.
Nah, man.
I think this entire episode is just going to be us getting to the DLC.
Yeah, well, we at least got to be entertaining.
Yeah.
Well, at least upgrade things. Entertainment, obviously.
Yeah. We can just make this an hour-long episode. The first half of the DLC. Or, the next episode would be an hour-long episode. I think that makes more sense. So people just get through the running around.
Yeah, just warn everyone. Be like, hey, sorry about the last episode.
Yeah.
I'd say we just release three episodes, to be honest. Be like, hey, sorry guys. Ow! Sorry. Yeah, I was trying to wait for him to do an animation, but I didn't do one, so I was like, well, screw it, I'm swimming. Dark Souls episode without me dying. It's trash.
Yeah. Did I already do that?
Yeah, on the way to the base.
Oh my.
How levers work.
That's Emily Lee you did.
Not what I wanted to do. Stop sending my camera around. Instead.
there and get right back to where that orange golem was that you just fought in Dark.
What a good episode.
I agree. Give it a perfect 5 out of 7, I know.
It's like a jump attack, but worse in every way.
Yes, yes it is.
Jeez. Actually,
you did perish or fire. Why do you think fire leaks faster?
I'm also going to take a pit stop. Then soup. Pick up more bones.
Oh, okay.
Also, I haven't visited you.
Oh, hello again.
Hello.
You guys might have been quite well, aren't you?
Yes.
But I haven't found my father yet. Have you seen him?
I actually haven't.
Well, I have to ask.
You're lucky.
I will continue
every time I say yes.
Thank you so much.
Now she won't go find her father.
What if I go find his lady?
Oh, there you are. Just so you know, Master Logan has left on his own again. It seems that he is still determined to find the famed Regal Archives in Anor Londo. I intend to search for him. Only before I leave, there is one thing I wish to do. You see, Master Logan has left most of his books. With them, I could teach you Logan sorcery. You have done much to assist me. Before I leave on this journey, I will teach you all that Logan has to share.
He speaks the truth.
If oh, hello.
You learn all of his,
you made it.
All of his sorceries,
then let us begin,
away.
As promised.
Never have to see his stupid face again.
Well, that is a lot. Well, actually, 1,000, 21, 29, 35. That's only 77,000 to go.
There's no real benefit to doing it.
Especially since Tomiss.
Goodbye.
Where are you going?
Seeing if this guy has anything interesting to say yet, I doubt it. He's all gonna be weeping over me, lady.
Oh, I'm sorry. Sometimes.
Shut up.
Yeah, until you resolve the issue with the lady, he doesn't have anything to say.
Alright.
And, you know, he killed this guy.
Yeah.
Sewers. Not this way.
It's fine. Wait. I'm going to the sewers.
I thought you wanted to go talk to undead female merchants so you could
right.
get more bones.
Also, sec. I don't think there's anything special about this list as far as
doing that. Fire Deeper Soul?
Yeah. Soul is gone, but humanity is power.
Yeah, there's nothing special. Anastasius was the only one that was special.
Alright, well, we got plus four.
Yeah.
Got that. It was with Logan, wasn't it?
Yeah. With you, never increasing your vitality, you're gonna get to the point where you can eventually just pull heal with them.
It's basically where I'm at now, I think.
She only sells the one, I think.
Let's see. No.
But what have you get cursed again?
I have two.
You used one.
Yeah. that tree.
Oh, okay. I see.
There. You need to keep my breath.
Alright. Let me start to cut this up with you and get a breath for you.
Sounds good.
Dr. Mason.
Sounds good. Tell them.
I'm Dr. Tempest.
I'm Agent.
Later.